Puppy number four is the only solid black, looking like her mother. And she's also very one of the longer ones, like her mother. A little bit more white hair. She might end up having socks as well on her paws, a little bit on the front too. And she's got a bit more white on her chest than Gracie. Very active, and also seems to be very attached to the mother, kind of a kindred spirit.